capes on, oh son! Hey, we're Superman! Hey, bro. We're Superman now! We got gold and Bibles, cause we need something!
You wanna get fucked up out here?
Do it! What do you stand for? You stand for fucking up people?
Like this devil came up. This devil came up. Cracked the bottle here. Hey, but this is that persecution that must come amongst our people, man. This is that persecution, man, all right? And listen, you women gonna close their mouth.
Answer me. They ain't got you nothing to say, man, all right?
You understand what I'm saying?
That's
why the scripture said wine is a mocker.
Yes.
You know, we only deal with people who are sober-minded. That's why the Lord said, be ye sober-minded, man, all right? Go ahead, bro.
This is St. John, chapter 17,
King James
verse 14.
King James
I have given
King
them
James
thy word, and the world have hated them.
Right, so, so we're giving them the word.
King James
and guess what?
Black.
They hate us because we're preaching the Bible. All right? It don't even matter, man, all right? Listen, we out here to do the work of the Lord. If you don't know what we got to say, man, it doesn't even matter, man, all right? It's all about thus saith the Lord, man, okay?
So,
like we say, man, we're not out here scaring nobody, man. All right, we're out here preaching the word. How about Shema Shai?
That
devil right there, that's the one that's in the bottle, man. All right,
chapter 17, verse 14.
Just to go to show, so if something happens to
them, give them thy word.
Please come out here and see it, man.
The world have hated them.
All right,
You suck, man. Fuck you. Look at my eyes. Look at my eyes. Because you see the hate that I have for you, brother. Because you're a piece of shit. Fuck you. Because you are a piece of shit. You are fucking ripping hate in this town for no reason. And that's what you do. You create hate. You create hate. And that is bad. That is bad, dude. That's a bad dude right there. You're a bad dude, man. You guys are bad dudes. Bad dudes. Bad dudes. You are hateful people. You are fucking hateful people. Why are you with these guys?
Why are you with these guys?
Why the fuck are you with these guys?
Hey, great space, man.
You guys are hateful people. You're hateful people.
You can say whatever you want.
You are fucking hateful people. You got to stop this hate. Quit the hate. Quit the hate. Quit the hate. We love people. We love you, man. We love you. I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you, man. Love the love. Love the love. Love the love.
Because look, these people are against us, man. This word has no part in them, man. That's why when the Most High comes back, he's going to destroy every last one of them.
That's right.
Stop the hate. The Most High is
going to throw up. You must stop the fucking hate. Quit it. Quit the fucking hate. Quit the fucking hate.
Give me Psalms 5 and 4.
You are leading nobody. You are leading.
Give me Psalms 5 and 4.
God, this is Psalms. Psalms chapter 5, verse 4. For thou art not a God that have pleasure in wickedness. Neither shall evil dwell with thee. The foolish shall not stand in thy sight. Thou hatest all workers of iniquity.
Hold on. What did God, say?
The foolish shall not stand in thy sight. Thou hatest all workers of iniquity.
So the Lord said that he hates all workers of iniquity. He keeps saying stop hating. The Lord just said he hates sinners. He hates iniquity. Like I said, these people don't believe in the Bible. Guess what? When he brought that bottle, he marked himself for death. That's fine with me.
No,
hold on, the same thing happened to the Lord. They tried to kill the Lord. All the Lord did was brought the truth. Like people say, the truth hurts, man. But this is the truth. They don't want to hear this. They don't want to tell them about the wickedness that they've done on this earth. How we talking about, we preaching hate. We're not dropping bombs over there in the Middle East. We're not separating children that are over there in Mexico. All right, we're not over here putting fluoride in the fucking water. All right, we're not teaching your children to learn from a transsexual elementary school. But we talking about hate. That's the point I'm talking about, man. Okay. Hey, like I say, all these demons that came up, they're just like turbulence, man. The eyes of the Lord God are 10,000 times brighter than the sun. He sees all this out here, man. The Lord sees all this, man. We stand for the Lord, man. All right. Yeah, can you give me Psalm 94 and 16, man? All right. And all these women washed up. Nobody want these women, bro. Come on, they ain't got nothing better to do, bro. They sad out here, man. Yeah, man. Bad body. Got so many men. 94 and 16.
Psalms.
94 and 16, man. All right. Bad body, bro. Bad body. Look at it. Fat back.
Psalms
94 and 16.
What did you say?
I didn't start it. Go ahead. 94 and 16.
What did you say about her?
Who will rise up?
What did you say about her? What did you say about her?
Who will rise up?
What did you say about her?
Hey, you okay?
So are you? What the fuck did you say about her? What did you say? Say it.
What am I doing?
Read it again.
Hey, what's your job, bro?
Rise up for me against the evil doer.
No, that's not what you said.
Who shall rise up for me against the evil doer? Then what we doing? We standing. We risen.
You're standing in a fucking sheet.
That's what the Lord said, man. The Lord said, come to me and set
forth. That's not what the fuck you said.
Go ahead,
who will rise up for me against evil doers? Or who will stand up for me against the workers of iniquity?
That's up to the Lord said he hate that, right?
New Balance.
All right, so now that the Lord said he hates that, we standing up for the Lord against the workers of
iniquity.
But they got
the
a problem with us, all right? Like, when the last time they had to open up their Bible and learn something? Not just read it, but learn something, man, all right?
African people weren't Christians.
Go ahead.
None of them were Christians. Not one person from Africa was a fucking Christian. You are black. Microphone one. Be proud of it. Go ahead, microphone one, man.
This is what we gotta deal with, Akim. Hey, that persecution's gonna come soon, all right?
It is.
It's gonna come soon. All the people out here ain't got nothing, bitch, I was fell. All the bitches out here got nothing better to do with themselves. The Lord said we're gonna be, and he's gonna be 1 Corinthians 4 and, what is that, 4 and 9, if I'm not mistaken? You know? And it's all, thus saith the Lord, man. They ain't got a problem with us, they got a problem with the Bible. And we was out here talking about some God loves everybody, they'll love us. But because we out here saying that Lord hates this place, they got a problem with us. You don't even read the Bible. You don't even believe in the Bible, man. All right? We stand firm what we believe in, man. All these people, all they got to do is work 5 days out of the week, get pissy drunk on the weekends, do it all over again. They are aimlessly going nowhere in their lives. But we the ones that ain't got nothing better to do with ourselves, man. All right? They be quick to say, God love, God love. There are like 66 books in the Bible. All you know is John 3:16. You don't know Revelations 9 and 13 and 9? You don't know Isaiah 66 and 15? All right? And you can tell they're cowards, man. Here it is. He threw a bottle, but he didn't throw hands. We're not out here to be physical, man. All right? But he threw a bottle. Okay? The devil that said he loved us. When they started talking stupid, he wanted to say he hate us. That's why the brother brought out Psalm 55 and 21. Though his words were smoother than butter, though we had war in his heart. Why the Bible said never trust our enemy, man. We know who our enemy is today. We ain't fucking stupid, all right? We know about your wickedness, man. Cunt, man. Hey, exactly, man. Biggest ass for all these people out here, man. We don't care about these people. Everybody around us, they want somebody. Hey, come up with us, man. Come up against them. That's some evil demons, bro. That's some evil demons, man. These people don't believe in nothing, bro, except themselves. Everybody are lovers of themselves, bro. All right? Don't nobody want to stand for what's true. When we speak about what's true, it hurts. Everybody was so saying so calmly. Oh, the truth hurts. We telling you the truth, and you get upset, and you start cursing and get mad throwing bottles. All we doing is reading the Bible, bro. We're not reading the R.L. Stein book, bro. All right? We tell them about all the wickedness that's going on in this world and what they doing, and they're going to get upset with me. But guess what? If the shoe don't fit, don't wear it. Why are you getting offended? Okay?
They just mark themselves.
They mark themselves, that's all.
Hey, if I may say something, he threw the bottle right here.
Yeah.
And none of the glass even hit us. But
exactly. Hit. Look at the idiot. And I hit across saying niggas.
Nope. The bottle ain't no glass touched no brother, but the bottle hit this man over here, man. The glass and the shit hit him. That's a spirit, man.
Bro, that's a spirit, though, man.
Say no weapon.
Hey, look. Listen here, man. That's why I say, man. Hey, if you ain't for y'all about Shemal shouting that day, you ain't gonna have nobody. The same devil that threw that glass. Ride by in the car saying nigga. That shit don't move us, man. Hey, we still here. This is a spiritual battle, man. This is a spiritual battle up here. Alright, you got that?
Come. Micah chapter 4, verse 1. But in the last days it shall come to pass that the mountain of the house of the Lord shall be established in the top of the mountains.
And that's what we're doing right now, man. We're establishing, but y'all shout God with God, man. All through faith. All right, we're not the ones out here shooting up people, man. We're not the ones out here dropping bombs, putting sections in other countries, starving the citizens. We out here on the corner reading the Bible, man. All right, that's all we've been doing the whole entire time. We'll be over there. We'll be over here. All right. Now that we have people throwing glasses at us, threatening us, they all gone. The police show up now. Now the police show up.
Which way did they go, guys?
They went that way. They're right over there. That's another one. Exactly. Yeah, that's them. No, not them. The dude that rode by. Two glass bottles. Another dude's right there with his woman. Those two down there. Yeah. We got everything on camera, so. Yeah, we got this car and hard ass. Yeah. Yeah, we saw.
Hey, but look. Once again, we blameless out here.
We blameless.
Police show up. Hey, the evidence,
look, that's evidence right there.
Glass bottle threw right there on the
ground. And all
we're
doing is reading the Bible, man. Okay. Oh yeah,
we're
good. We're safe.
You go to evidence, right?
Yeah, evidence right there. Came in and threw the bottle. And he's another guy right there that was with him right there.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh yeah. He was up there. He was actually instigating.
He dropped. He got his car. It's all good. We just drunk. She was over there.
She crossed there and came over here, got all in our face, yelling, and then went over there. Yeah. Well, it's just the spirit, you know. We're not carnal.
She said she never seen nobody messing with us.
But you know we're out here, though.
We're not violent.
Yeah, we're not violent.